machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I'm scared now.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
So much for that idea, bruh. Try this again. Come and get it, death doggy. So it's a scrounger. He's like a death dog. What's he doing? Okay, hard outer casing to protect synthetic muscles. Weak versus frost and acid. Aren't we all? You're dead, you know that? Shot him in the butt. Come and get it, scrounger.
Thank you.
You're dead, you're
clear.
Oh. You're dead, you know that?
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
Well, they all have their secrets, but every place is different.
Girl power! Open sesame!
That's a big storm picking up out there.
That's what she said.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. But it doesn't explain how they got it back up.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. Huh. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
You do that, Deets.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old.
It's almost as old as Nancy Pelosi, then.
Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Anzu. Is that similar to the Abzu, which is the abyss?
Terraforming system. The brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck.
I bet.
Powered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering.
Sure it is.
An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobek herself.
Oh, they was being sneaky, sneaky.
As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine.
Oh, like a little female
it's
antichrist.
Why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Satan?
The backup is like a set of instructions. It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
No, Obi-Wan Kenobi is our last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Borl. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Okay, let's go then. All these cutscenes, man. Come on, bro. Choo! Pajakanzu! Search the ancient ruins for a data for a Gaia backup, okay.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
Where
Those
are you at?
Must have left this behind. Can't help them, but it can help us.
The weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Frost Blast Fling. Okay, Blast Flings launch bombs at affected large areas. This weapon fires frost bombs. Use them against enemies to build up the brittle state. Yeah, man. I knew one of my partners with the brittle state. He played tight end for the brittle state brittles. That don't make any sense. While in the brittle state, enemies are more vulnerable to impact damage. Okay. Any loot? You know I'm all about that loot. About that loot. About that loot.
Down here.
That's what she said. Because she literally did say that. Wait, what? That's where we came in.
What?
Where am I going, bro? Oh. Nah, overthinking it.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good. Look, that must be the machine.
It's heading in the same direction we're going.
Alrighty.
Do more damage to it while it's brittle. I better switch to my bow.
It's already brittle, Aloy. The machine couldn't take the cold.
I almost messed that up.
Everything else are in Delaverse. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Looks like we can cross over here.
I need some berries.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups.
You're dead, you know that?
But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
I'm gonna have for some berries.
Big metal thing looks
like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
I shall borrow you in my way. You're dead, you know that? Ah, I'm dead too. Man, they don't play around on this game. Go, you hit like twice, you're dead. I didn't know there was three. Varro, you gotta help me out, bruh. I mean, you can't just stand there looking pretty. You gotta do something. Blah, 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 blah.
Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Sneaky one.
do we... I already forgot how we, craft. I'm gonna have to look that up later. Aha. Of a biscuit. Okay. I guess we gotta be sneaky on that one. Okay.
Rossrum. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break.
Man, I don't like repeating stuff. Come on!
Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in focus to keep track of them. Sneaky one.
Okay, let's try this again. You're dead, you know that?
Okay, I'm trying to get out of here.
After you tell me twice you're dead, you know that.
There's a ladder in the back.
With usually guys in front and Brooklyn's in the back.
Tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
Cutscene McGillicuddy. They are metal serpents.
Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing?
How do you know it's a shuttle?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the... make it to that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Did you know that?
To my spear for now. Save some ammo. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again.